This was called Strong Arm of the Law.